Hey everybody, this is a video response to, it used to be Witch Allen, now it's A2 something something, I can't remember the numbers behind it, but anyway, he wants to know our top 5 songs on our iPhones or MP3 players or whatever. I'm going to use my Windows Media Player because that's how I listen to most of my music, and I pump it through my speakers in my house, so that's how it works out. I'm going to play you a few seconds of each one. Actually, I'm going to give you my top 10. I'm sure you'll be surprised by some of it. Anyway, I'm going to play a few seconds of each one, and then I'll give you the names and the people who sing them. So, warning, I have a very eclectic music style, or music appreciation, let's put it that way. Anyway, here they are. I'll give you a few seconds of each one. Ready? Here we go.
Wake up every evening with a big smile on my face.
remix of Aftermath by Adam Lambert.
Have you lost?
I like this one a lot better than the original. It's got a better beat. You dance to it a lot better. And I love to dance.
Of the messes that you made. And so it goes. Everything inside your circle starts to overflow.
Another one of my favorite bands.
Coin operated boy sitting on the shelf. He is just a toy, but I turn him on and he comes to life. Automatic joy. That is what I want.
It's really awesome.
A coin operated boy.
Infamous and famous, world's greatest drag queen, RuPaul. Anyway, as I said, I have a very eclectic music taste. I listen to just about anything, especially anything that's got a good beat that you can dance to. So that's my top 10. So I have Big Girl, You're Beautiful by Micah, Party Girl by XL, There's a Good Reason These Tables Are Numbered by Panic at the Disco. The complete title of that song is There's a Good Reason These Tables Are Numbered, Honey, You Just Haven't Thought of It Yet by Panic at the Disco. Come What May, from the Moulin Rouge soundtrack. Gives You Hell by the All-American Rejects. Aftermath, the Billboard remix by Adam Lambert. Coin Operated Boy by the Dresden Dolls. Half Breed by Cher. The Vampire Club by Voltaire. And Supermodel, You Better Work by RuPaul. Alright guys, this has been fun. I hope that's okay for you, Alan. Peace and blessed be. Bye.